Before you dive into a niche that you're really excited about, start building an email list, create ads, and build an entire business funnel. First, you need to understand your customer and your market.
Wait. All right, so instead of you putting words in my mouth, let's actually switch roles and let's officially introduce you to the channel. Subscribers, meet Milana. She's actually our expert when it comes to understanding customers and building campaigns and solutions around them.
Hi, thanks Justin. Let me try that again. Before you dive into a niche that you're really excited about, start building an email list, create ads, and build an entire business. First, you need to understand your customer and your market. The success of your headlines, your email series, your advertising, your entire funnel, all depend on how well you know your market and your target audience. That's why it's critical to do your research early so you know exactly who you'll be selling to and how to speak to them so that they can listen and ultimately want to buy from you. If you don't put in the legwork early on, you could easily be going down the wrong path in your marketing and struggle to get results because of it.
All right, so you're saying that my copy, my campaigns, and all my strategies should be based on my knowledge of my market. And knowing my market well is actually going to improve my conversions and sales.
Exactly. Market research and understanding your ideal customer, what we call your avatar, is the basis on which your entire business will be built. Think of it as the foundation. It's what most people don't see, but it's what's holding the entire business together.
All right, and both vendors and affiliates need to do market and customer research, right?
Definitely. If you already know what you're interested in promoting as an affiliate, you need to consider questions like, do you know where to find your audience? Who is your ideal customer, and how can you talk to them effectively so that they listen and want to buy from you? As a product creator, it's vital you find out if there's a viable market for the product you want to create, and then how to speak to that market so that they can take action with what you're selling. To find out, we do market research before we jump into any niche. Every niche or product you want to sell should follow three really important guidelines. Before I tell you about these guidelines, I first want you to think about what you want to sell as a solution. Everything you buy or sell is really about solving a problem. You buy a burger because you're hungry. You buy a course on golfing because the problem is you stink at golf and your friends make fun of you because of it. Okay, so here's the guidelines. We want to make sure our niche has problems which, number one, enough people are experiencing, and number two, they have a serious desire to find a solution to their needs, and number three, proof that they would be willing to pay to find a solution.
All right, so that sounds great. How do we make sure the niche we're going after fits these guidelines?
There are a ton of great tools out there to help. For example, Google Trends allows you to research a particular topic and see its popularity and search volume over time, all around the world. This can help you make a decision to see if your topic is a good choice in terms of its growth over time and where your market is located.
All right, that's really useful. The location part is actually really important because as marketers, targeting our customers is key. And knowing their actual location is vital for things like Facebook ads, where we can market to people in those exact areas.
Yeah, and this helps with guideline number one, which is seeing the volume of people who have the problem, and also number two, which is seeing people who have a desire to find a solution to their needs, because not only are they experiencing the issues, but they're actively looking for a solution since they're typing it in and searching it on Google. For number three, seeing proof that people are willing to pay for that solution, you can use the ClickBank Marketplace and the Amazon Marketplace to see if people are actively buying a solution to help them overcome these problems.
Awesome. Can you talk a little bit more about, you know, your avatar and how to go about creating one?
Sure. Your avatar is your ideal buyer. In creating your avatar, you need to consider who they are, which includes a variety of characteristics like their gender, their age, their location, their interests, and most importantly, their daily struggles. All of these factors then play into the language you use throughout your funnels, in the headlines that will grab their attention, in the emails you send out with the content that's interesting to them. And often many people overlook this important step and then wonder why their pages don't convert and they can't make sales.
Wow, yeah. So is there a tool that I can use to really help me find and learn more about my avatar?
Well, the easiest way would be to take to social media like Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. You can learn so much about your audiences by following groups, profiles, and channels around your topic. This is where your target demo is hanging out. This is where you can get into their heads. You can see what they're talking about, what they're liking, what they are curious to learn about. Think about questions like, what's the most important popular type of content being delivered in the posts you're seeing on YouTube or Instagram? Are they do-it-yourself solutions, trainings, or just fact delivery? And what's the best medium to deliver content in your niche? Is it by videos, by photos? Is it written or audio? This will be different for every niche. If you keep your eyes open to the comments across all these platforms, you can learn about your audience's struggles, their complaints, what they want to know more about.
Yeah, that's awesome. We've never been in a time where all this information is just readily available for us to learn about the people all around.
Yes, and we can more than ever understand people's drives, needs, pains in such an accessible way. So use all of this available information out there and put it together, all of your findings that you find on your market, what growth will look like in a few years, where in the world is your ideal audience concentrated, what problems they're looking to solve, who really is your perfect buyer, and what do you know about their life, their goals, and then use all of that to build those relationships and your most valuable asset. That's it for this video. Make sure you like it, comment below, and we're coming out with a market research and avatar creation course. And if you want to get an early bird notice about that, just opt in below at the link that we'll put in the description. That's it. See you guys next week. Bye.